Hey guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to hack the parental code on the Xbox 360 or get rid of it, however you want to say it. My dashboard will be in the description. So here's what you have to do. You have to go to the settings, go to system, console settings, go all the way down to system info, scroll down, and then the code is LT. RT XY LB RB. On the D-pad, go left twice and then go down once and then press X. If you did it right, or if this is the right dashboard, you'll see this pop up, and then what you'll want to do is you'll press yes. The Xbox will then restart. And then I'll bring you to this. And it'll show you things. And it'll tell you what to do. And then you'll select your language. Where you're located. All your content controls and your network. So, yeah. Whenever you're done. You can choose a network, or you can connect later. And then you can just go play, or you can join Xbox Live. It doesn't delete anything on the Xbox besides the code. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.